Hello there guys, it's your boy MarcoP96 and this video is going to be a quick update talking about where I've been and what I've been doing for the last 2 months because I haven't uploaded. I wanted to say that I'm really really sorry for you guys that have been like avid followers from like day one, but I've been really really busy with school and just general stuff like birthday parties, going out with friends, like weddings and stuff like that really. And just driving in general, because driving is just epic. I mean, I haven't passed my test yet, but just driving my mum's car with her is pretty much epic. I'm hoping to like pass before I'm 18, which would be pretty good. If not, then that doesn't really matter, guys. But yeah, it'd be pretty good. I've just been busy with school because school has taken up a lot of my time. But in this video, I wanted to say, guys, I'm gonna sell my Easy Cap because I have like 6 of them or 7. I'm not even sure. I haven't seen them for ages. I haven't been on PS3 for ages. I don't think I'll be getting PS4 as well, so I might be getting it, but not till later after my A-levels, because A-levels do take up a lot of my time and I just want to like get my A-levels out the way before I start playing games again, because the games do get in the way for me, I think. But that's just your personal opinion. I mean, everyone has their own time like management stuff, but I think that PS3 will, you know, I'm not addicted to it, but it'll just I'll just stay on there for ages in one day and then like forget to do work, so I'm not going to use it. Another thing, guys, so if you want to buy an Easy Cap, you have to be from the UK, obviously not from the US, because the US will cost too much to ship. So if you want to buy one, just let me know and I'll be doing some more Easy Cap tutorial videos, like showing you guys how to get the best quality and how to get rid of audio lag and audio static sounds, and I'll give you drivers and stuff like that pretty much. So just stay tuned for that, and I'll teach you how to do like commentaries and stuff if you want to know. Just general tips and how to be a better YouTuber like me. I mean, my channel at the moment, it is not doing that great, but I'm going to start uploading new content, hopefully. Maybe more tutorials, maybe more beat tutorials, maybe 4 beats just for you guys to listen to if you want to, and just more gaming videos. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you want to know anything more guys, feel free to inbox me, comment on the video. Or you can add me on Skype if you want to, or follow me on Facebook, like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter as well if you really want to. Okay guys, thanks for watching, peace out.